Indian cuisine is extremely regional along the coast. They use coconut, they use tamarind, they use rice. When you go to the north of India, that's where wheat is grown. So the food is designed to be eaten with a roti or a naan. Whereas in the south of India and the west of India, it's more stewy curries that can be eaten with rice. Also, the foods in the south of India are very much more spicier than the foods from the north of India. Because again, because of the heat, there are more chilies in the food. There's more cream and butter and yogurt in the north of India. Indian food is light, it's flavorful, it's a bunch of different textures, it's a different levels of heat, a balance of acid, a balance of spice, bitterness, saltiness, sourness. It's about texture, it's about soft and hard and crunchy and in between. That's what makes food exciting. You don't get palate fatigue when you start getting all these different things happening at different times in your meal. So you want to eat more because, hey, that bite is different. You know, you're going to get heat one time and you're going to get heat another time. You're going to get ginger, you're going to get garlic, you're going to get cilantro. So it kind of changes and you want another bite and you want to continue eating it because it's so exciting. What we do here at Pavola is it's not French style plated. One dish and that's it. We take a lot of small things that you can share. So sitting down at a table with six people or eight people or four people and you serve yourself what you want. And that's the way I ate growing up. There are many things I like about stove. You can put it in the fire, you can put it on the stove, you can put it in the oven, but you can also use cast iron and grill outside. Whenever I cook in stove, I always serve in the same dish because you don't need to change it. If you want to make something like we do, you want to take it to the table and sometimes the guest is not ready and then sit for 20 minutes. That's a great part of cast iron. Once it reaches a temperature, it kind of holds it because of the heat retention of iron is so good.